Our sun is dying. Mankind faces extinction.
We have a payload to deliver to the heart of our nearest star, because that star is dying, and if it dies, we die.
Eight astronauts strapped to the back of a bomb. Our purpose, to create a star within a star.
There is nothing, literally nothing more important than completing our mission. End of story.
Everything about the delivery and effectiveness of that payload is entirely theoretical. Simply put, we don't know if it's going to work.
Let me guess. The surface of the sun? Only dream I ever have. Every time I shut my eyes, it's always the same.
That we made a life of one against the future of mankind?